Hello, my name is Antony P, and welcome back to another Uni-edit video. Today, we're going to start by talking about the many different types of articles. The goal of publishing an academic article is to communicate a story. Journals offer different types of articles for authors to communicate these stories, such as research papers, review papers, abstracts, method papers, technical notes, essays, forum pieces, commentaries, opinion pieces, and short communications. When a journal publishes these different types of articles, it improves access and readability. Now, there are benefits of these different article types. Standard research papers are the most common and most cited. Other types of articles are effective ways of communicating a particular idea, theory, or finding because they are shorter, simpler, and involve fewer co-authors and are quicker to write. They even require less time to be published. So with this in mind, publishing a few different types of articles on the same research will broaden your audience. But be careful, because different journals publish different types of articles. So, before you start writing, we suggest identifying who your target audiences are, which journals you hope to publish in, and which types of articles you feel most comfortable writing. Let us know in the comments below which type of article you enjoy writing the most, or reading for that matter. Now, let's look at life sciences to see which types of articles are most common in that field. The most common types of articles in the life sciences are standard research, review or synthesis, forum or commentary or opinion pieces, sometimes called spotlight or notes, reports, and technical notes. For example, the Global Change Biology Journal publishes research papers, technical advances, reviews, opinions, and reports, among others. Information on all of these is under the Author Guidelines section of the journal's online website. The link to this site can be found in the video description. Now, not all fields are the same. The social sciences, for example, may publish more short communications than the life science journals. Becoming familiar with the most popular types in your field may take time, and that's okay. In summary, the type of article you aim to publish does matter. As a responsible researcher, you should 1. Look up the different journals in your field and make a list of the different types of articles they publish most frequently. And 2. Identify the target audiences of those journals and article types. Once you have this information, you can get started on your writing with confidence. And that's all for today. If you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe below to support me and this free content, and I will see you in another video.